volunteers from the Optimist Club of Porterville are busy getting everything ready for the camp at River Ridge Ranch in Springville. Children with cancer and their siblings can enjoy the great outdoors, including food for free. Now, this year, the camp features activities with a space age theme. Organizers say the gathering is a special place where children with cancer can come to forget their problems.
Give them a little break from this despicable disease and let them maybe forget, you know, for just a couple of days what they're dealing with. And we get way more out of it than what we put into it ourselves. It's a magical experience for all of us.
Dad, you have fun?
Mm-hmm.
All right, you been having fun here?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's good. You getting ready to go eat?
Yep.
Yeah, how's the food?
It's pretty good up here.
I've been swimming in a little river, and I went on a scavenger hunt.
Yeah?
And we watched some rockets fly up.
We'll be right back. stop running when one of them.
Oh. Oh my gosh, get the fire extinguisher.
I feel it. The last one starts to be on fire.
All of them, and that's so funny. I know. Oh my god.
Did you get that on tape? Yeah!
All the kids, they're all leaving there like, that was a dud.